we could all have a society that's much more accepting of different body types, of different backgrounds, and to make that a message for us to cultivate more of a culture of acceptance.